work with lights. The only problem when there are lights is that sometimes the screens reflect the light and it gets confused with the flashing that they all love. Is that? Oh, that's good. See there in the bottom, you can see that? That's the monitor. That's this one. That's this monitor here. See that little beam job? That's the error message. I can't see anything in there.
It's fine.
How many have we got? So in the top left corner, up there, you can see that number 47. That's how many are connected. Look, it's creeping up. That's quite exciting. It's pretty exciting. I might just wait a while. Oh, it's gone down. Did people get disconnected? Did they all get disconnected? You did? Oh, I'm sorry. What happened?
The IP address.
The IP address. Oh, yeah. I thought I was being on clever leaving it at the bottom of my slides. No, I didn't actually check. Can you see that all right? It's a bit fuzzy. Oh, I should say that it will work on Android if only if you've got Flash, because the Android browser has an implemented sockets. So if you haven't got Flash on your Android phone, it won't work. If you've got BlackBerry, it should work on BlackBerry 7 and upwards, I think, because they implemented software sockets in 7. So I've never tried it on BlackBerry. Has anyone got BlackBerry? Anyone got some BlackBerry? Anyone willing to admit it? Playbook should work on Playbook. It won't work on Windows Phone. Oh. Because they haven't implemented sockets yet. Or Flash. Sounds great. Right, how many have we got? 58. Not any friends? Oh, that's nice. A bit of a big gap over here. You guys, is there like a black spot here where you can't connect? Are you trying to get to number two? Are you trying number one? What's that? You asked something? Yeah, you should be. I've got the whole audience. It's a mirror image as well, but it's a little bit distorted because it's up there, right? Wow, there's lots of people at the back. It's weird how you, there's a patch there that just can't connect. It might be some interference. Anyways, there's probably, well, let's just give it a try, shall we? So, what should I do first? Well, first of all, I have to try and find you guys, right? So, you should all have an ID. Let's just check some settings here. What have I got? No, that's cool. So we should be transmitting 7 bits, because that's enough to cover you all. So, yeah, I'm seeing lots of people actually. 76, that's not bad, is it, for a couple of airports? it's going up and down a little bit. It might, you know, this is still obviously a work in progress, so let's see what happens. Now, if I hit I, then you guys should all start flashing on now. I'm just going to turn the difference stuff off so you can see how cool it looks when everyone flashes. That's a bit of a sounds pretty wrong. Let's just turn this off. Okay. So if I hit I, then you should start flashing your ID. Whoa, look at that, so cool. Now I'm not actually reading it yet, so I'm not testing to see what it looks like. Let's just do it again. I might record it as well. Wait, see that red light? I'm recording. Oh, that's so pretty. Okay, I'll stop recording. It's always good to have the test data. Right, so how this works is that I'm looking at the difference blended image. So what that means is that in order to find motion, some of you don't seem to have your brightness on full, so just check your brightness is way up to the top, by the way, I might have trouble finding you. So what I'm doing is I'm taking a difference blend between the last frame and the current frame, and that's showing things that are different. So if I run it next time, if you keep an eye out on this bit up there, you'll see that it only sees this little window there. It will only show you stuff that changes. In fact, move your phones around. Yeah, can you see it's just picking up motion there? So don't move them around when I'm reading them, by the way. That might not work too well. Yeah, so that's fine. This little window here finds stuff that changes. In other words, that finds flashing phones. And so I'm looking up. log tracking each of those little blobs that change, and then I'll be looking at the pixels that come from that, and we'll see what happens. So we've got 100 now, nearly 100. 100. We're getting more connections, 102. That's weird. That's cool. I hope that's good. Maybe people just disconnected and reconnected, and it's about to crash properly. So let's see. I mean, it's not in there, crashes are really, it's always brilliant. Alright, let's try and find you properly this time. So what you should see, you'll see all these little flames flashing. Now you'll see a little trail of pixels coming out the side of it to the left. Now that is the pixels that are being read in the middle of your phone over time. And then you should hopefully see the idea. Let's give it a try and see how it works. I might have to adjust the settings and stuff to get a really good read. So you can hold your phones up. You've got a blank screen, that's probably okay. Let's see what happens. Alright, so there you go. You can see all the blobs being trapped, you can see all the pixels coming out. There you go. And it found the green circles are where it found you. Now, you might not have found everyone. You can see still some people are flashing if that's happening. This whole very still. I'm going to try, if I do it again, it should show me the ones that are missing. Let's see. Oh, there's somebody there still flashing. That's good. Right, let's just try flashing again and see what happens. See who's missing. You. Oh, that's not bad. Found a few more. So, I'll just try again. I'll just keep going, basically. Just if your phone isn't flashing anymore, it means I've found you, and that's brilliant. If your phone is flashing, then keep it very still. Sometimes it's hard to read, isn't it? I could fiddle around with the brightness and stuff, but I read that in a very long space, so... Okay, that's not bad. It's found quite a few, isn't it? Try one more time. Oh, so these over the side, I think because their iPads, they're too big. So I need to make the mouse blob size a bit bigger. So let's try it. You guys might need to be over there to have the iPads. Let's see if that helps find you. Come on. Oh, it found one of you. Let's find the other one. Come on. Still looking a bit big, maybe. Let's see if I can get it a bit bigger. One last try for the iPad on the left. Now, if I switch this program on, you should all change color. Not this one, I'm going to go back to this one. You should all change color to rainbow now. Now, I haven't done any latency check or syncing right now. So let's just see what it looks like without the syncing. That's not good. All types of nothing happened. All right, let's try syncing and see what happens. So you should go yellow, red, and then yellow. That means you sync. That's good. Now let's try something to do this. That's really not good. Not seeing what's going on. That's really weird. I spell it broken. I spell it wrong. Let's try one more. She always does this. I think I might have seriously broken something. And it never works the first time. It just screws with me. So a couple of you is working on, can you see? Alright. You know what I do when this happens? Any guessing? Turn it off again. let's just try what's number two. I could just do that. Yeah, it's weird, you're all stuck on yellow, which is weird. I've obviously broken the code. Alright, let's turn it off now again. If you want to refresh your browser, that might be a good idea. I think it might be something that I'm doing, like that's screwing it up, I don't know. Alright, we've got 60, that's exciting. I might turn my game down actually. Okay, good. 78, 80. Okay. How long have I got? Very well, actually, about how we are. Oh, there you go. Let's try again. Okay. Program number zero. Oh, there you go. Right. So did you see? It didn't all come on at once. You came on at different times. That's because you're not synced. So then I'll do it again. Yeah, it's all random times. So if I sync you, it should go red and then yellow. So that's the process of syncing the clocks. Most of you've done, I think. So now if I run it, it should all happen instantaneously, pretty much. Just turn it off. There you go. That was pretty instant, wasn't it? Let's do it again. Just for fun. Please. Cool. Like, especially when there's so few friends, it's like really hard to make pictures and stuff. I'm hoping that when I get like 1,000 friends, this one might make some more sense. Can't really make out the Pac-Man guy, can we? John, are you here, John?
Yeah.
Have I got any more? Gosh. I was just about to do something awesome. Alright, let's stop that. Now, John, anything we can give away? Have you got anything good to give away?
My body.
Don't worry if you haven't, I'll just give
you. This game should work even if you're not found, so let's just sync you up. Right, so you're all synced, that's good. Just see if I can find some more. Couple more missing, come on, there you go. Alright, good. Right, so now we're going to play a game, which is Neon Catch. Have you guys heard of this before? Some of you have heard it, maybe? So the neon cat jumps from phone to phone. Oh, I'll just forget which number it is. Find that. Oh, look, there's a cat in there. I forgot about that one. Does it work? Sort of. Kind of squirrely, blobby thing. No, don't worry about it. Right, neon cat. The neon cat will jump from phone to phone, and you have to tap them as fast as you can. So you're going to go across the room from phone to phone, and as soon as you see him, you've got to catch him. Yeah, did you get it? Yeah, we'll just have a practice the first time, yeah? Just a practice, no pressure. You ready for this? I think it's number four, but I've forgotten. Let's do that. Oh, you've gone blue, that's good. I like when you go blue. So, you ready? There should be some truly awful music. Sound guy, be aware of this. Not too loud, probably. You ready? Go! But there he is, that he's running from each player. So you'll see it, and then come to your phone, if you catch it, then your screen should go rainbow colours. Jump from phone to phone.
Okay, cool. So well done. Congratulations. What's your name?